swing side of it. I'd like to go over here and do a little tune that was written by a fellow from down in Austin named Dale Watson. Now, Dale has, of course, been playing music for 30 years, and he writes very catchy songs. So catchy, in fact, that I've got two little boys, 5 years old and 7 years old. I went and picked the 5 year old up from school some weeks ago, and his little preschool teacher, she said, "We love the songs that your little boy sings in school." And I said, "Really, what's he singing for you?" She said, "I lie when I drink, and I drink a lot." And I told her that, you know, honky-tonking is a genetic thing, so I don't hate him too much. But we'll do this. That's right. We'll do this one for my little boy. This is his favorite song. Y'all feel free to sing along. One called "I Lie When I Drink." I hope it's all right to sing drinking songs out here. I know they don't sing sell beer, but we'll pretend. Ready? Hey, a three, four, one, two. In the bartender rolls his eyes at the same time the waitress she just smiles. He's heard the truth about you, she's heard it too, but slightly skewed. I lie, I broke your heart in two. Don't believe me when I had a few. Cause I lie when I drank, and I drank a lot. I only drink when I'm missing you. Is that Steve? Time, I'm the last one out the door. I tip that waitress, that bartender, I ignore. I yell, "I'm never coming back." That always makes them laugh. They know me, I won't keep my word. Cause I lie when I drink. And I drank a lot. Don't believe me when I had a few. Cause I lie when I drank. And I drank a lot. I only drank when I'm missing you. I only drank when I'm missing you. Music for sure. Thank you, friends.